15. Does that mean 50 or 15?
No. Yeah, 15. Oh, nice. It said 50 unless otherwise stated. So you're going
21?
21
and 15?
Yeah. Oh, no, we're not going 30.
That's 30.
No, that's crazy. Yeah, let's keep it at 15. Really?
15. Where's 15? There you go. Pull over here so the guy behind me will be upset when you tell me to go 10 miles an hour.
Okay.
What's this?
Mountain lines here.
Good boy.
For real?
That's what it says. So you be careful. Stay in packs of two. The more people there, the better. And they won't attack.
They're 2 degrees down now. We're at 75 now.
75.
Or 74. So we're getting colder.
Or if you see one, tell Daddy so it's gonna.
If it's hurting you, why would you want to just work?
No,
I mean, if it's hurting you. Look at that. Oh, bless you. Number 11. We're at 10,000 feet. Number 11.
Thank you.
elevation 11,000.
11,000 feet. How tall is this thing? 14?
14,000.
3,000 feet to go.
Temperature's at 72.
Nice.
Beautiful. I see snow.
Are we close up?
3,000 feet away from the top. Fixing to find out.
70 degrees. Drop.
70 degrees.
Bobcat. 12 marker. After number 13, there's, well, 12 has some winding roads, and then 13 has winding roads. 14 and 15 and 16 have winding roads. Like these.
Pretty steep.
No! No! Snow!
Come at me, bro!
What?
Can
you
stop here?
No. Oh, sure, I guess.
The tallest mountain in America. Touching snow, and right now, the last time we've been touching snow.
Picture?
What? Mm-hmm.